Now at 5, a massive explosion caught on camera. There you see it as a chemical plant explodes in northern Illinois. A fire started inside that plant in Rockton this morning. The facility is the largest producer of industrial grease in the United States. The explosion sent debris raining onto the ground, black smoke billowing into the air. Evacuations are underway in that area tonight.